Name all of these foramen that we can see.